Hello, and welcome to this deep sleep hypnosis, the way to your healing, which will have a very deep effect on you. It can give you the opportunity to experience self-healing and a wonderful state of relaxation. My name is Steviejo, and I'm happy to accompany you on your way to a deep and restful sleep. During the hypnosis that is about to begin, you will be put into a calm state that will be very relaxing and pleasant for you. You will sink more and more into your peaceful and healing sleep. Please do not drive a vehicle during hypnosis, as the goal is for you to fall deeply asleep and for the positive words to work deeply in your being. Please be aware that hypnosis is associated with a trance. If you are wondering how this will happen, you can imagine it as a wave. That means sometimes you are deeper in your trance, then a little less, and finally deeper again. And gradually, you will reach a relaxing and deep trance, so that your subconscious mind can open wide and the positive words can work within you. You may also wonder how it will feel to be in a trance state. For most people, there is a kind of heaviness in the legs and feet, and gradually the whole body becomes heavy, completely relaxed. And with the body, the mind relaxes as well. You can sit or lie upright during hypnosis. Just find a position that is most comfortable for you and that you can stay in for an extended period of time. Most people lie down during deep sleep hypnosis, and you might want to dim the lights a bit. Maybe close the window and let your surroundings know that you are going to sleep. Tranquility around the outside makes a tranquility within much more possible. If you are now ready, please consciously put your hands down openly so that you can now give your body and your being the sign that you will go into your relaxation, your rest, and your balance. Enjoy now and just follow my voice like an old friend. You want this hypnosis now, and that is fine for you. Thoughts are the inspiration of time, and an acceptance of thoughts and what is lets us go beyond thoughts and time. Now accept what is for once. Maybe there will be noise, then it is so. May there be silence, then it is so. Will you quickly sink into relaxation? Then it is so. Will you not sink into relaxation so quickly? Then it is so. Now accept what is and sink a little deeper into your base. Maybe check to see if you're lying or sitting comfortably. Take a deep breath, and with the exhale, close your eyes and sink down even further. You may also want to hold your breath for a moment and then exhale. Here and now, it may be as it is good for you. Here and now, your thinking, your thoughts are allowed to sink once. Like a stone that gently touches the surface of a lake and dives into it, you too now dive into relaxation, into serenity, and into your well-being. And as the stone sinks deeper and deeper, so do you sink deeper and deeper. Just sink into serenity. It is good like this. And as the stone sinks very slowly into darkness, so you too come more and more into unconsciousness, are in your inner peace and harmony. And just as the stone has now gently found its place at the calm bottom of the lake, you too have now found security, and you can go deeper and deeper in it. You are completely in trust. Maybe you can already feel more and more how something is allowed to sink in you. How something leaves your being. May it be a vibration of consciousness. May it be a vibration of tension. And just leaves your being. Your eyelids are heavier and heavier. Your eyelids are tightly closed, like curtains of lead. You can now test this relaxation by trying to raise your eyebrows. Let each time be a sight that you can sink much deeper into your well-being and relaxation. Sense and feel into it now. How relaxed you already are. Should you feel and sense tensions, blockages, then just accept them now as they are. I want you to focus now only on my voice and on your breathing. Breathe in, breathe out. You can feel fresh, energetic air coming into your being with each breath. with each exhale, all that may cause tension and blockages in you is allowed to leave your being. With each inhale, you draw fresh, cleansing energy into your being. And with each exhalation, you can let more and more the calmness, the balance, and the serenity spread within you. You can now go deeper and deeper into immersion. And any tension that you don't need, just let it flow down. All the tensions, all the blockages that are in your muscles, in your nerves, and in your being, they are now allowed to just flow down, and with each exhale, even more. Further, deeper, and more, into your liberating trance. All the tensions, they move down from your head, from your shoulders, from your arms and hands. Your upper body, lower body, from your legs and feet, they travel down from your nerves, from your soul, from your mind. All these energies that are not good for you, they just flow down. And then they go down through your feet into the ground. If you need the tension again, you can always get it back. But now is trust. Now is letting go. Continue with each exhalation. With each exhale, more peace and more forgiveness come to you. All the energies they have left your being. So now sense and feel into your face how your forehead has already smoothed out wonderfully. How the little muscles around your eyes are wonderfully relaxed. So are your cheeks, nose, lips, and chin. Everything is in relaxation. Your eyes are firmly closed. They are completely relaxed, and you can feel and sense how this peace and relaxation behind your eyes may do your being good. You are completely safe and deep in your trance. Maybe you can already feel and sense how immobile you are. You are now physically already so deeply relaxed that you can feel and sense how hard it would be to get up now. Not because you can't, but because you claim this immobility to do nothing. The Earth's gravity simply pulls you in, completely immersed. Wonderful. That's it. Like a fish swimming deep in the lake, you too can swim deeper and deeper. Just confide and go deeper. And just as the fish gently finds its calm and secure place, you will also find your way deeper into your serenity. Now you have all the physical relaxation you need. I want you to know that there are two kinds of relaxation. You can relax physically, and you can relax mentally. To relax mentally means to make your consciousness empty, so that the positive and fulfilling words and vibrations can work very deeply within you. So that the activation of self-healing, love, and harmony can work. Now, when your unconscious mind is ready to use this mental relaxation, you will feel so heavy that you will actually feel like you can't get up because you don't want to. There is now a staircase in front of you. The staircase is overgrown with moss. Very slowly, shining blue water flows down. You can already feel and sense it. And with each of the next 10 steps, you come more and more into the healing land. Into the healing vibrations. And into a feeling of well-being that carries your being. Let yourself sink with each number now. Give your being the confidence that it may now become good. Trust is the way. Faith is the arrival. With each number I say now, your body and mind can sink even further into immersion and deep into a healing relaxation. That's it. You're doing it just right. And deeper with each step. Nine. Eight. With each of my words, with each of your breaths, with each heartbeat, your relaxation becomes even deeper, and you go even further into restful being and deep balance. Seven. Six. You realize that you can hear everything. The sounds here in the room. The sounds from outside. But from now on, all sounds are completely indifferent. No matter how loud or how quiet. You make them a sign for you that your relaxation can become much greater and deeper. Five. Four. The more steps you go, the deeper you sink within yourself, the more comfortable you feel. Three. Two. And at the next number, the next level, you go 100 times deeper into your balance. You go so deep that you float in relaxation. One. Let yourself sink. Sink. Yes, that's it. Just arrive completely in trust. Now imagine how it would feel if you simply double the relaxation you have now achieved. So it's good. Just let it work. Yes, even deeper. Completely immersed in a trust. Deep in your trance. More and more. Liberated. You are now in a wonderful, relaxed state. You are now deep in your trance, and so the healing can be more and more liberated in you. You are safe and secure. With each of my words, you can let the healing work more and more in you. In complete confidence. Your subconscious is now wide open, and you can let the positive vibrations, my positive words, work in you. So your healing can be liberated, all for your good, all for your being. Thank you. You have arrived now. There are rocks all around you, and they are covered with green moss, healing plants. Very slowly, drops run down the rocks. Each one sparkles like a diamond, and the sun shines down, is warming and loving. You are completely in a state of well-being, and you are walking along a golden path that was created especially for you. To the left and to the right, the rocks now diverge more and more, and you enter a beautiful tropical land. Green trees, streams running through the trees, plants with beautiful flowers. It does your being good to be here. You walk on and on along the golden pledge. Every step gives you a feeling of well-being. The golden energy acts on your being, and it gives you love and a welcome. Here and now, you are accepted as you are. You don't have to be different. You don't have to achieve anything or become anything. To come fully into healing, you may now accept yourself as you are. If you can accept yourself as you are, then your atoms, your cells, and your mind are also in harmony. You achieve more and more this harmony. You reach a suspension bridge that crosses the river of conditions. This suspension bridge makes it possible for you to go over all the past, over all the worries of the future. You trust the bridge and believe that it will lead you where it is good for you and where healing may be more possible. Each board that makes up the bridge is part of the community and the one energy. You now enter this energy and are allowed to say the sentences that enlighten you internally and work within you. You may say the sentences that liberate you. I am worthy of being loved. I am good the way I am. I am allowed to be like this. I am the light and I shine. I may heal. I am allowed to be healthy. I may feel and sense the love in everything. I am ready to see the beauty in everything. I am free from my thoughts. I am positive vibration, more and more. I have arrived at my healing state. The suspension bridge has taken you over the conditionalities of your life, and you are now in the feeling of acceptance, and you can feel and sense how in this forest lies your healing. The golden path leads you further. And you are now in the positive seeing that all the leaves are joy of life, that every blossom with its light and colors can have a healing effect if you allow it and simply accept the vibration. Maybe now you can hear the rain, how all the plants are purified from it, and maybe you feel how the rain may give you regeneration, purification, and vitality. Healing does not come from the outside. Healing comes deep from our innermost being. When all the cells in us understand that the positive vibration is the same for everyone. When the loving feeling comes where perhaps cold and darkness symbolically lie within us. We can embrace the disease, we can give it love and attention. And just as love and attention can heal our heart, so here in this forest of healing, positive energy can be healing in you. Are there sickness and suffering in you? Are there pains and perhaps blockages, maybe? Now let the love, the positive healing energy, let all this work in you now. It may be good. Every raindrop supports your healing even more. Just let it work over time. The vibration of love and healing reach you deeper and deeper in your being. They reach every cell and every atom. Is it perhaps fear? Is it perhaps concern? Is it perhaps a desire of change that may have triggered the disease? Well, here and now is peace. Regeneration comes there. Sense and perhaps feel peaceful green energy come into the very place within you that is in pain and suffering. Healing works. Healing is. Just let it heal. Just let the energy flow in. It is good like this. It may be what is. It may be in confidence what comes. You keep walking on this golden path. The trees, the plants and flowers, they form a trellis for you. You walk through this tunnel of plants, and you can feel their love. You can experience their compassion very deeply. They all give you healing. They give you vibrations that are so healing in you. Maybe you can feel and sense them. It's like putting healing herbs on your pain, as if the positive vibration would heal your being. Maybe you can put these herbs on the sorrowful place so that the positive energy works very deeply. Trust is the way. Faith is the arrival. Now, perhaps let the medical herbs work in you in deep faith. It may be so. Just let it work now. Even in the oldest motivational book in the world, it is written that you will be done according to your faith. He who believes can move mountains. When we believe that something is absolute reality, then it becomes matter. Then it becomes reality. Now, let believing healing work more and more within you. The golden path, it leads you to a source. healing water flows down the wall. Wonderful, glistening drops flowing into a basin. It is a luminous pool of healing water. You now dip both hands into it. The energy comes over your hands, over your arms, over your head and neck. It flows through your whole upper body, your lower body, your legs and feet. It does your being so much good. Like a special vitamin that you have been missing for so long. So this energy fills your being. It fills deficits and gives you the balance, the energy, the vitamin that is so good for your body. Feel and sense it. Like a loving vibration that settles on your suffering, permeates it. Then you draw from this water with your hands and pour it over your head with full trust and faith. The luminous energy flows through your head into your being, and healing works through me. And once again, you fill both hands with this water, and the water glows in them. And again, you let it flow over your head. It may do you good. Healing works through me. You can feel and sense the healing glow coming exactly where it does you good. Perhaps you can feel a healing warmth being allowed to emerge. Everything is allowed to be as it is. Again, you take the shining water with both hands. Let it flow over your head again. Sense and feel how it also runs over your arms, your legs, and feet. Healing works through me. Safe and secure and very deep in your trance. You now take up water again and let it flow from your two hands over your head once more. Wonderful how first flows through your body. It comes exactly where it does you good. And your healing vibration may now increase. Positive things arise in you. regeneration is allowed. Feel it. Once again, you take in luminous water. Let it flow slowly over your head. You can feel and sense the energy reaching your lower body as well. Maybe the pain will be resolved along the way. Feel how your self-healing is activated. More and more. Again, you take in healing water. It glows and sparkles in benevolence and helpfulness. Then you let it flow over your head into your body. Healing works through me. Now you take up the healing liquid with your two hands one last time. Let it flow very slowly over your head. Well-being, goodwill, healing. Healing works through me. Just heal. Your whole body, soul, and spirit are now in a healing vibration. You are allowed to be well. You now continue on the golden path that leads you to a healing lake. You know that this warming and healing spring water has flowed into this lake. It works through it. You slowly walk into the lake. Feel and sense how your self-healing is wonderfully supported by the warming water. How you feel good. This warming water can work in your deep sleep, like a shell of security which lies quite cuddly around your being. You go as far into the water as it is good for you. Maybe you're floating in it. Maybe you are dream redeemed. The warming and energetic water, it has a wonderful healing effect in you. trust lies in this lake. Faith may connect you and lie and work in you. Self-healing is now working through me. And in my deep sleep, more and more. I am completely confident and believe more and more that it is. Recovery. I am health. I am allowed to be well. Worth it to myself. I wish you love in everything you do. Thank you. Pleasant dreams and good night.